What's going on, everybody? I'm Achilles, and we're back with more Final Fantasy VII Remake. And we just got through with this, I don't honestly know what we did, like this haunted episode. We fought like a freaking robot reaper and the boogeyman. I don't know. Anyway, we are headed back to Sector 7. And look, you can see the explosion from here. Shin really wants to take down the plague. It's kind of ridiculous. I never understood why they want to take down the plate, like, fully on. Anyway.
We made it!
She is clearing it. Oh my god. Get out of here. Damn whispers. Pressured. Take him out. This one.
Nothing personal.
Whew. Good, they're gone. If we get there in time for Baradin, then. Dang, this thing's tall, though.
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
You okay?
Cloud! It's Shenra! They're trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back! Barret and the others are still—
Stop! Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Shenra!
I'm going too! I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he—
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Martin.
We gotta help hurry up to help the others. I know what Biggs mean. There's a lot of guys. I doubt he'll be able to take every side. That's one of them.
Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here? Shit. What's wrong with these people?
You're about to see how hard you're about to get hit. Bigger.
Don't think you're gonna get away with this.
Really?
I'm waiting. Come on.
All right, work. Summer in. Alright. You're just getting annoying. Up should be this way. Or I think so. Whew. There we go.
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge? Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that comfort. Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
It isn't over. How do we get back up top? I really did like the Biggs as a character. But I feel like he just looked out for everyone. Another thing about Biggs, he definitely cared about Jesse too, and I don't think this guy. Let's just deal with him first. Hella trooper. Here we go. Where's the other one? Dundaga. Whew. Let's hurry up to Barrett. This way. Hey. He's gone. Whew. This way. Okay. Keep going. We should be able to meet up with Barrett and Jesse.
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Can you take her to the bar for me, Witch?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Come on, come on! How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market? Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! We need to get as far
as Sector 7 as possible! We gotta find Marlene.
Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
They're going to drop a plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
But what good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh.
Alright, that's good. At least everyone can at least get off the streets. Alright, let's go!
Marlene!
Oh yeah, that improves things. A giant helicopter that's on fire. Now we can't get to Seven Heaven. Alright, let's find another lane. Man, how can Barrett just leave Marlene inside the freaking... inside the store like that? Like, I find that crazy. Like, I understand that he has an intent of, like, you know... I understand that he has the intent of, like, you know, saving the pillar, so, you know, it won't matter if Marlene's in there or not, but, like, still, there's still a chance that it's gonna come down, right? So, you, like, you would think he'll leave her somewhere safer, but that's just me, though. Yeah, we don't have a choice. Marlene's over there. Okay, how do we get there?
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all.
Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
I have no idea how Aerith is surviving these explosives, man. She got hit by like three. But hey, I'll take it.
She's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barrett? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
Mm-hmm. You smell nice.
Oh?
Like your flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your favorite flower?
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Sung.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
All right. That's bad. Away from you? He realizes he's in the chopper, right? This way. Gotta do that move. Nice.
Well, if this is how you wanna play it, that's fine by me.
Yeah, how about you come out your chopper? We'll be a repeat of last time, huh? I'm good. Okay, how do we get up? Right here. Alright. Right here. Still can't, huh?
Come on! Ready?
There we go. Ow. Yeah, and I'm going. Okay, where do we... Right here. Good. Okay, where are we going now? The ladder's broke.
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
This can't be the way. We just came down here.
You still want some more?
It would have to be this way. Bear. Nice.
What was that? So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10. Today's your unlucky day, cause I never miss.
Good. Jesse's all good. But we do gotta hurry up, because I doubt she's gonna do anything to that chopper.
No more playing nice.
No way.
Nice.
Looks like you guys are having the time of your life.
Okay. Can you guys, like, go? Alright, here you go. Hello, Trooper.
Keep him busy, will ya?
Keep him busy. Yeah, they kept me a bit busy, alright. For like a second. Ooh. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Tifa. Okay. This is getting out of hand. Get down. Okay. Up here. Okay, where do we go from here? No, not here. Okay. Get this bar and you should be able to get to Jesse. Don't doubt. Oh, man.
attacking me?
Like hell they're here last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
That's just sad. You know why? Because like Jesse thought the explosions on the sectors were all her fault when the bomb did work as intended to only affect the pump. But Shinra, they did something to make it way bit bigger every time they bombed the pumps. And she thought it was all her fault.
Something personal, bitch!
Plate separation authorized, awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
Yeah?
No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. You ain't got shit on us.
You really think you can take all three of us on? Oh, you're funny. Bombing run. Okay. Make sure she's charged up. Okay. Okay. Let's heal up Tifa because she's a little squishy. Cloud, I'll use. He's bound. Nice. Barry, you heal. Cloud.
It's on you.
I got this.
Ooh. That's okay. Barry's tanky. Oh, really?
What happens when you
bring it home?
Taking over. Pick a fight with the turtles.
This is over. First ran out. This is over.
Keep it together.
And now to take down this guy. True strike. On Rude. Again. True strike. Again. Whew.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
How do we stop it?
Keeper.
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Eva! I found Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene! My Marlene! What did you do with her?
Your activities are literally brought you into contact with the Ancient, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been condemned.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Separation imminent. Evacuate the area immediately.
No. No, no, no.
If we don't get the hell out of here, we'll be dead.
Oh, no. No, we gotta get this. Yo. 20 seconds? Right here.